Hello everyone, welcome back to Ghost of Tsushima. Let's continue where we left off. Oh, I wouldn't let me grapple. I think it's gonna be a fox then. Alright, Foxy, lead me to the shrine. I'll take that. Ah, shrine on the shore. Yeah, you can pet it. Good Foxy. Yeah, do that location, then we'll do that quest. Actually, is anywhere I can fast travel? Yeah, that should be closer. Attack my horse. Now will you let me get my hide? Thank you. course it's a camp.
Who will fight?
Oh, come on, I was dodging. I'm surprised none of them sounded the alarm. Probably being in a camp, you're not going to sound the alarm when you see an enemy. I know it's only one samurai, but still, you let the others know.
Face me first!
Back that way. I think this would be a hot spring or shrine. I can't see it being another base.
Huh.
There's a point of letting me use that roll skill, it doesn't actually fucking do it. Okay, survivor camp. You were jumping a bit too far, but oh well, you didn't get damaged.
Do you need anything, my lord?
Those people need help. I just hope Hanauka can get to them in time. If not...
Who needs help?
A camp of refugees. They're very sick. The healer Hanauka is trying to reach them.
The Mongols have brought that region to its knees. Bandits rule the roads. The healer will need help to get there.
Yeah, I'll help the healer later.
All my goods are useful.
Yeah, I only keep going to merchants because the first two I spoke to had a conversation with me. As it was, I go speak to him and then immediately go off it. Yeah, I'm definitely getting the bus. Of course. I'm about to say the fucking bus. That's my fucking. I will not be doing standoff at Azimo Bay because I think there'll be quite a lot of them there. I'll just be running away looking for kunais and spamming them. But I think I'll try and get that block, that spear attack now. I'll parry it. This fucking spearman is starting to piss me off.
Come and fight!
Yeah, because I haven't got the extended hearing yet.
Something. My lord, we're going into Azumo Bay. Help us fight.
You'll endanger everyone inside if you start a fight.
The Mongols are starving and beating our elders, punishing them for a prisoner who escaped.
Your elders had nothing to do with that. Where are they being held?
One's near the shrine. We think the other two are in the houses.
How are you planning to get in? The gates are sealed shut.
There's an opening in the fence by the main gate. We used it as children to sneak out.
I'll use it to sneak in. Stay out of sight until I've opened all the gates.
Thank you, my lord.
Well, I'm gonna try and kill most of the guards anyway. gotta get him in time because I see it. Forgot about the buddy hostages. Let's see if I can try and lose him just so I can observe him as well. Is he going back to his spot? I don't think it's going to let me observe him.
Then nigga what the son?
Yeah, something. Show how to make Japanese steel or lose head to Mongol sword. Here you.
And
no.
You.
Arvo.
That's why I want you to attack. Okay, that's why I was struggling against the swordsman.
You'll be free soon. You're safe now.
I was sure they were going to kill me. They already killed one blacksmith.
No, he escaped. You will too. But stay here until it's safe.
Well, you're so that's the girl that I was trying to sell Taco out then. Bastard.
Wanted me to heal their sick.
And you refused. Stay here until I've dealt with the rest.
They took our headman, Tamon, to one of the houses. Free him before it's too late.
It's not safe here. Run.
Trying to sneak my way around. I thought I could quickly chain assassination roll off. Heal! Heal! Fucking heal! No, the leader should have killed me. Not you. Dodge your shit. Okay, you should not be able to do it for a fucking tree. It should still be a fucking lock on. Oh, fuck off! Can you let me do my bow thing?
Thank you, my lord.
Hold still. Are you the headman?
I am. The Mongols threatened to kill my people unless I accepted their rule. I was about to give in.
You were strong to resist. Remain hidden until it's safe to come out.
The Mongol warlord has taken over my home. Please, drive him out and free us all.
They were going to kill me, Lord Sakai. Thank goodness you got here.
Where is he? If I kill him, I finally get Moonstance. This is a fucking jewel.
You tortured and abused my people.
Accept Mongol rule. and your people will not suffer.
You are a liar and a coward. You deserve nothing less than death.
I will take nothing less than your head.
Please let me use moon stance, please. I mean, water stance. Oh, I fucking hate jewels.
That's just that.
Yay! Moon stance. I'd like to see the fucking brutes overpower me now, bitches. The boys still kick my ass anyway. Right, I can't move now. Alright guys, that'll be it for this video. We'll continue on in the next video. If you liked this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.